in the express image of his person, who being in the form of God, took on the form of a servant. He humbled himself as a man and was obedient to death. Therefore, God highly exalted him and gave him a name above all names, that in the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow.